the hill country of Central Texas offered little warning of the harsh life awaiting the early settler. In the late 1850s, Sam Ely Johnson and his brother Tom would build a log cabin in an area today called Johnson City, Texas.